Neil Baker returned to the manager's office at Harrison Park after leaving Crewe Alexandra.
I've enjoyed me time at Crewe, obviously, 23 years. And...
O'Grady's teams don't give up easily, and Crewe kept the bees at bay in what proved to be a typically tight opening spell. This cross minutes later was just right for Sean Smith.
Bromwich Albion were to be Crewe Alexandra's first opponents in Division 1 at home.
That is one of the highlights of my career. Crewe don't beat Stoke, it wouldn't happen.
First Division Crewe did their hopes of survival a power of good with a win at Blackburn.
It's a black and white picture. A smile from the past. The tattoo of the moment.
Plays well. Oh, lovely turn, Ashton. Get the shot.
Treasure in possession.
Oh, by Dean Ashton.
A gift from the gods. Oh, everything is falling apart.
You just don't care anymore. You're just not there anymore.
And Ashton's on to this, and he's away. Dean Ashton for Crewe. To open the scoring, and the First Division side are a step nearer the last eight of the FA Cup.
Gotta lie when you're green. You just shouldn't start a fire without the rain.
Dean Ashton, that's Rob Holtz waiting. There's Holtz, there's one. On for Rodney Jacka. First opportunity, and Jack has scored.
Jack, could he be up for the two? That's 2-0.
No offside, could be four, and it is.
Tenny, Ashton, there's his hat-trick. Dean Ashton gets his third of the evening.
He's gone instead for Dean Ashton.
Ashton, and there's the third. It's a great chance for Long. And Kenny...
He does, he does, and he's the last shoot!
turn, another good turn, and Crewe score. It's Andy White who's got it.
You just don't care anymore. You're just not there anymore.
Say hey, hey.
Say what's on your mind.
One night, Baker dropped into a place called Corn in Leicestershire, where he spotted Luke Varney, a player that went on to command Crewe a fee in the region of £2 million when he was sold to Charlton.
We like it. We love it. We love it.